So, okay guys, for today's video, good morning pa muna pala. So, for today's video, tuturo ko po sa inyo kung paano po gumawa ng account ng YouGov site. So, itong YouGov is ano, online paying site, or kasi may app na din to, may application na din to, or online paying app. So, ngayon pumunta po tayo sa ating... So, meron po ako dito nakasend na link ng aking, ano, YouGov referral. Po yung link ko. Yung referral link ko. So, ngayon, kakopy ko po siya. Kasi tutorial lang naman po to. Teka lang. Copy link. Copy. Then, pupunta po ako sa Chrome. Nag-hang na yung phone ko. Paste lang po natin. And then start. So, ayan guys. Yan po yung laman ng referral link ko. So, accept lang po natin. So, mag-sign up po tayo. Ito. So, mag-enter tayo ng email address. Email address. So, ayan. Naghahang talaga yung phone ko. Ang hirap nang i-touch. Inis naman to. So, pili po tayo ng ating password. So, sa akin is... For example lang naman to. I agree. So yan guys, sign up with email. Yan, pwede naman sa sign up with Facebook. Kung gusto nyo. Never lang. So yan, thanks for registering. You'll now receive an email from us containing a link that you'll need to click on for us to authenticate you. Click on the link and your registration will be complete. And you'll be able to log in to the site and create your own profile. So ngayon punta po tayo sa ating Gmail. So wala na to. Tapos na yan. Actually guys, ando lang naman to tutorial. Pwede ko po siyang i-delete yung account na yan. So ito po yung main account ko ng YouGov. Meron pa akong invitation. So, ngayon puntahan po natin yung isa kong Gmail account. So, ito siya. Pasensya na, kagigising ko lang po. So, ayan. YouGov. Activate your YouGov account. So, ito guys. So ito yung makikita nyo po. Welcome. Click the link below to confirm your email address. That will start you on your first survey, for which you'll earn 100 points. Once you've earned enough points, you can turn them into vouchers, air Asia big points, gift cards, and more. Or them is GD $25 or equivalent in cash. So sa pagsagot-sagot lang po ng survey dito is, siyempre kikita ka po. Pero hindi naman po to full time, parang ano lang po siya, part-time job, ganyan. So start po tayo. Pinagpala po talaga ako sa signal dito, guys, kaya ganyan. So ayan, welcome to the YouTube panel. So ito, next steps, take your first survey and start earning points. Take a survey. So ito po yung rewards. So zero pa lang po siya kasi nag-start pa lang po, di ba? So ayan. So ito po yung optional dito para kumita. May refer a friend. So may referral link dito, ito siya. Kikita niyo diyan. So ngayon, teka, parang wala pa akong ano. May account muna tayo. So ito guys. So may invite na tayo. May invitation survey na po tayo. So dito po lalagay niyo lang po yung first name niyo, for example. Poncho. Hindi, name ko na lang. Tisa Tilorino. So dito po yung street nyo. Basta guys, dyan street nyo, tapos city mo, city nyo ng lahat. Tapos dito country, syempre Philippines. Yan, tapos postcode, for example, is 6405. So yan po yung postcode ko. So ayan, dito po sa settings nyo is nandiyan po yung nintayin yung Gmail account at saka password. So yan, English, language is English of course. Di po kasi nakaintindi kapag Tagalog, ang lalalim ng Tagalog. Feeling era. So yan, take po natin tong ano, survey.
So basahin po natin guys, or basahin niyo po. English. Ayan. Welcome to your first YouGov survey. We believe that more people are able to participate in the decision made by the institutions that serve them, the better those decisions will be. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. So yan po, basahin niyo po. So guys, ayan po yung mga survey dito about sa governments, about sa nangyayari sa buhay mo, anong nakabili ka ba ng kotse, anong phone ang nabili mo, ganun yung dito. Pero mas maganda, oh, sa akin talaga, mas patok sa akin yung prefer not to say. kasi mas lagi ako na sasindi ng invitation. Okay, next. Yeah, I want to earn points, of course. Next. How does being a YouTube panelist work? So guys, sa yung po, kapag nag-send po sila ng di nyo po nasagutan, tapos meron pa po silang send na another invitation. Yung first na sinend sa'yo na invitation is di na po yun ma-open. Yun po yun.
Guys, tapos na po siya. Thank you. You have completed the survey and made your points. So, check your points balance. Ayan, check po natin yan. So guys, dito for every person that joins you via your unique referral link and complete 6 surveys, you will receive 200 points. So yun po yun. Teka, asan na ba yan? So ayan, you have 100 points. So ito guys, bipiot po siya sa PayPal kasi PayPal lang naman meron tayo. Pero kailangan is naka 5,000 points. So yan po. So I need to delete it. Delete ko po itong account na to kasi parang bawal po ata po sa dalawang phone ang bawal ata ang dalawang account sa isang phone. So kailangan delete ko siya. Delete naman to. So guys, thanks for watching. Sana masatunan po kayo. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Kahit hindi mo na po i-hit yung notification bell, it's okay for me. Bye-bye. Thank you.